There we go. So there it is, the Hope Diamond, out of its setting. And so in addition to being a great piece of jewelry, as we've seen it, it's also...
So today, for the first time ever in the last 50 years, you will have the opportunity to see in public the Hope Diamond out of the setting that was designed originally by Harry Winston. Of these three designs, the winning design had more than 45,000 of the votes. And the winner is Embracing Hope.